So, me, Billy Lego. Right now I'm going to unbox this. Let me try to put it on my device. It's so sad, but... Alright, I'm going to leave me. Alright, this is my first sample. I'm just going to open the package and I'm going to take this out. Oh, my baby sister's laughing at me. That's all again. No, I just need a hand sanitizer. Sorry, this might take long, right? Seems like a handball. Seems like I'm touching it. I'm gonna be so late. You might want to take a look at the bricks, alright? Look at the box, it's there, and then this is gonna look. My hand is. I don't want my hand dirty. There, it looks like that. And then now, my hand will be dry soon, but. Alright, I think I'm now ready. Okay, I'm gonna open it. Oh man, my hand is so greasy! Oh. Right now you can take a look. I'm also gonna take a look at the instructions. It's easy. I believe it's easy. So right now I'm gonna open this. Looks like a big dish. I don't even know this plastic cookies. Oh, there. Now I'm opening it. You might want to meet this special piece of your Lego fan. This is a sharpener. A sharpener piece. Which is, this is fake Lego, but this is still a sharpener piece. Let me take a look in the inside. So yeah, that's how you empty it. So now we're gonna start off. Right. You have to do the same. And now this will be a quick video, but with all that hand sanitizer and talking, it will be a bit not fast. Yeah. Just keep an eye out. Oh man, why did I even say keep an eye out? How could it? Oh, what? Different way! Oh, better. It's meant to be different way. Come on. I took off its legs. So yes, soon I'm gonna make my dad choose on the team. Choose the options. Rather, which eye should I choose? And here is it, and then here, and then here, and then here, and then now. Okay, Poppy, which one? Maybe this one?
Yep.
So this one goes for these. Thank you. And then that's it. Yeah. And this is what it looks like. So this is how you put your phone. I'm just gonna get a sample. Yeah, this is my cutting pencil, and here goes like this into its bottom. So yeah,
you got your mom all
this. Yeah,
how is this?
And then, okay, follow me to the kitchen. Here. Mostly if you don't know how to use chocolate. Well, mostly everyone knows. You just dip in the plate. And then close the lid. And then there you go. This is how you do it. So bye guys, and subscribe to my channel. Bye!